came to these cursed ruins. I haven't yet pinpointed the location of the stolen money with full certainty, but I've got at least a few leads worth investigating. If I would have to guess, the money is hidden somewhere in the sunken part of the town. I started assembling machinery that will let me search this area. So far, it's all going well. However, I can't shake off the feeling that I'm being observed. Weird. This place was supposed to be deserted for years.
Well, who do we have here, if it isn't our new guest? You just won't stay in your cozy hotel room, will you? I take it you decided to go sightseeing in the town? Rather thought-provoking, don't you think? One moment a lively community, full of busy little people and their all-important matters, the next, a sinister, dead, quiet shadow of the long-gone past. Oh yes, there's certainly a lot to see around here. Although, I'd watch my step if I were you. This place is full of secrets, and some secrets are much better when left alone.
find anything besides that weird diving suit? What? There's a dead body in the same building? This must be the man I told you about. No, the body can't be that old. I saw the man alive just a few months back. I must have lost track of time. Could it really be so long ago? What? You also met the hotel owner here? What did he say? He threatened you? Really? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. After all, there are those rumors about him. Listen, they say that he... Wait, you think he might still be around? We should talk somewhere else. It's not safe. Let's meet in the hotel basement. I'll tell you what I know. Okay, I think we can talk safely now. I know very little about the hotel owner. He's one big mystery. One day he just showed up in the town and started spending lots of money. Some even said he was a runaway gangster. But hear this, he wasn't the first to run the hotel. The previous owner, well, let's just say he disappeared, without any trace. People speculated a lot. Some even said horrible, gruesome things. I'm sure the old lady knows more, but I don't trust her. Do you know that every night she sneaks out to the cemetery? If you use this old elevator to go down to the water, you could take the boat there. Listen, I suspect what's going on, but it's just too crazy to tell now. We need more evidence before I start throwing wild theories straight out of the Twilight Zone.
Already back from the town, I see. Well, did you find whatever you've been looking for? As I said, some secrets are best left buried. And believe me, this town has plenty. On the surface, it was a vibrant and prosperous community. But take away the facade of fake smiles, and it's all rotten to the bone. Even the creme de la creme, like the town's mayor. A powerful, intelligent, and wealthy man. But so naive. He marries a beautiful young woman and dies in unknown circumstances. His wife inherits everything. Suspicious, isn't it? But life has to go on. Some will say he was murdered, poisoned. But most will live their own lives and keep up appearances. Because, my friend, sometimes it's better to know very little than to know the whole ugly truth.
Thank you. wondering, dear. When did the flood hit our town? Was it last week? Or was it last year? Wait! Oh, I think it was longer ago. 10 years, perhaps. Maybe more. I don't remember. The time goes by so quickly. I have to go now, darling. My husband is waiting for me, you know.
Mm-hmm.
know very little about the while...
Thank you. combination to the lock is 7, 6, 9.